Greetings, Sambazonians. Deal with struggle, so and the CDT in the past me, in the past me. There is one thing where I want to tell all Ambazonians them. A people that are easily deceived can never be liberated. They might be liberated mentally, physically, but they are still mentally enslaved. That is what has been happening across Africa, in many countries, especially those that are France-Afrique. And Ambazonians cannot deny the fact that that mentality of France-Afrique have been forced into our cerebral cortex by this perpetual colonialism of La République du Cameroun. We tell lies, we peddle information, and we are embezzlers. Even when there are evidence of people who are committing these acts, these same people who are actually doing gross embezzlement will peddle information out, put their surrogates, and attack the people who are trying to uncover or stop this dangerous descent. My fellow country people, then, as soon as we see my last interview for Cry Out TV, Abuwan can make the record straight. But it looks like Ambazonians, them, now people where they almost refuse their own liberation by accepting swindlers to mentally play them. We now be here where I begin a vote of no confidence for the current IG leadership. That way it means say that pastor them, when they don't get shit done for inside IG, jobless pastors like Sako, Chris Anu, Johnny Gewang, and the rest were all in a pastor them. Make we understand say Ambazonia not be in a theocracy. Ambazonia is not gonna be a theocracy. If Ambazonians do not shine their eye, then this is this thing about church and pastors and PhDs and whatnot. This independence, I'm sorry, we're not gonna figure out for the next generation. And even we succeed for give the independence physically, we will still be mentally enslaved by that mentality way. Pastor them, the one instill them inside with people in their head. I feel very sorry for some of us. The level of stupidity and the level of tribalism and the level of egoism and the level at which Ambazonians can allow themselves to be bamboozled. May I tell you something? In practical countries like industrialized world, nobody na people them paper qualification the bill countries. Now the individuals and pragmatism and their hands on the bill countries. Make una open una ear here what you are tell una. This current IG, that vote of no confidence we give for the IG, una take them serious. I don't care if any Ambazonian want to attack me. I don't care if any Ambazonian want to insult me. I don't care whatever they say. I regard all those insults and attacks as a hyper level of absolute stupidity coming from some Ambazonians who have been brainwashed by that mentality of France-Afrique. Ambazonians, this liberation is both physical and mental. And the way we don't take the goal, especially since after Sefi Kotabe and Co., they be kidnapped for Nera Hotel. We the worker like foolish people from one gala to the other, from one fundraising to the other. Some people around me come out accuse me and my comrade Yung Fuso, we don't steal money for AIG. When me and nobody even be for this IG. They say we don't take money for AIC. When are the very people the way they depend on information, those pastors, they return for clean themselves up. So they use people them. Name, you surrogates them, made it go to attack for some cheap money, but I want to tell you something. This fight will go on. Whatever I'm doing in the back, I will never come forward and bring it in the front of Ambazonians anymore, because Ambazonians, they don't do what they are doing right now, is peddle information back and forth, making false claims, insulting one another, behaving like crabs in the barrels. Everything that's going on in the back will never come to the forefront. And let me warn every single Ambazonian within the IG or any political structure. If anybody eat 1.5 red cents out of this struggle, when you don't get job for paying the bills, the one using this struggle to make themselves up, will go meet up with Isa Ambazonia. You can say whatever you want to say. This will be the last warning Mona put up on her head. That boy, they don't create Ambazonian military council and the Ambazonian military forces. When no be group, this na picking the one in na one in the ADFO, one in the Soka Defo, one in the Tiger So, one in the SC Defo. They inside. They don't go talk their name. Because that money one that they collect on the diaspora, we're not supposed to give them that money, because that money don't belong now for Sako and Chris Anu and John Giawang and all these people. They fight that for struggle for feed themselves for Isa diaspora. That money is supposed to go down. And the what people who don't put this false message accusing me and my comrade, say we don't take money. We'll not go see. I be careful, cry out TV. I can't put myself out there. Anybody where one say, where one accuse me, sir, IG, who says I don't take money, may they come out clear and disprove me. They didn't hide now for background. What kind of liberators and they wanted to fight the one fight war? They didn't hide now, hide. Now people don't they get canners. These people don't get canners. Now thief people, them. These are thieves. This video be intended for all the boys, them, when they don't come off the ground, they incubate the AMC for fight this fight. And I can guarantee all Ambazonians, we will never come to you guys for 5 francs. We will buy the materials we need them. We will get materials when they come. We will not go see them. We will not go understand, say this fight. No, that that's what I dictate this fight, but not that boy for ground zero. The authority will don't care for them. The leadership will don't care for them. Anyone went there for diaspora, we won't be leader. Politics. May go back for ground zero. Because I can assure you now, that when a leadership want to get up for political faction for diaspora, and not go ever be president or prime minister for Ambazonia. I don't tell you now, so. That boy there for ground zero, they are determined. We na not go come on, one in a Sako, one in a war, they not go be president in Ambazonia. And even that capital, it's still there disputed. Let me tell you now something. Would the fight say one go boya? Boya be been a German capital. Boya be been a Saudi Kamarov British capital. Would he still fight for independence of Ambazonia? And Ambazonian people go decide who said they want to put the capital. Would not hear me well. We're not gonna talk. But AMC, Ambazonian Military Council, and the Ambazonian Military Forces, not a group, not a group. Because Ambazonia, the level of stupidity too much. When we say AMC, it's not a group. It's a council that's made up of all the soldiers on the ground. And that only one that don't collect for overseas, one that accuse the wrong people them. All when a pastor, the one who take Ambazonian police down on a theocracy like Iran, who go understand. Now when we don't enter back for ground zero, we're not going to see what you end up, that brother that won't leave for back when they fight for Bush. They go judge all we won't come up for diaspora. They go line we up and they go ask you say what you don't do. Then if we don't go know the person will go turn up, the person will not go turn up, the person will get canners, and the person will not get canners. As I don't talk, we are not gonna ever see me can't tell when I want to what they do for back or my comrade Infu Sangong or what to the liaison for back, what you need to do for back. We're not gonna bring gram. Because we don't understand, say this fight, the capacity for Ambazonians for finance this fight in all day. We understand? So we look at different method, and that method 200 days. 200 days from today. The leader for Ambazonia go emerge now for ground. I want one owner. IG, I don't already give a vote of no confidence. All that people, they join again with them. All Christian, native people, when I come up for them back. Jobless pastors, the current leadership It's a disgrace. We're not going to take NGO, what they call an IG, take and make government. Representative democracy will be now for ground. And the tell una now. Una take what you want to tell una seriously. This is my last warning to Amazonians. You guys should take what I'm telling you people seriously. There is no interim president in the diaspora that's going to land food in Amazonia and become the leader. After war, the people who are fighting this war will secure a safe space for representative democracy to build institutions. Even the interim prime minister or the prime minister will be elected. It's not going to be selected in a room. And pastors will not come and turn Amazonia into a theocracy. Would it start now from scratch? Amazonia is a clean slate. It's not Southern Cameroon. It's not West Cameroon. Amazonia is a clean slate. Because of all this treachery, stealing, embezzlement, insults, the power has been shifted to the ground once and for all. We will see when we arrive there. Even this United States of America, the first president was George Washington. Who was George Washington? The military general who led the charge against King George of England and liberated America. The actual first elected president of this country is Thomas Jefferson. You don't come from war. You go and take a political dictatorship from the diaspora. You install it for them. Eh? We don't do that. I'm letting everybody know this now. This is a clear warning to all the political factions. If you guys don't want to work together, we don't give a damn to work with you guys anymore. We are working with the guys on the ground. Any political faction that realizes that what I'm saying is right, they should contact us and be on the corner of the Amazonia Military Council and the Amazonia Military Force. Within the next 30 days, you guys will see what will happen on Ground Zero. Within the next 200 days, the trajectory will change. All the Una 200 make up a diaspora, it will be dismantled. We don't need no money from Una. Una here, but if Una mistake, collect money from Amazonians them. That money is not Una private money. Una must give back to the Amazonians them through the means of funding our people on the ground and making sure that our people on the ground, they secure themselves, secure life, property, and they should have at least meals to eat in order to start building our republic. But this Amazonia, one Bilam, diaspora should be extremely careful. I have a thick skin. No amount of insults, no amount of insinuations, no amount of that will change me. I have big canners. Nobody can intimidate me. I don't care if even if God sent you. Because I, Foncha, I have walked in the shadow of death. Nobody can intimidate me. I don't care even if you have 1,000 PhD or if you don't have no PhD. This fight is a fight of pragmatism. And the boys in the ground have shown their gallantry. And any man, waiting for diaspora, wait, he said this one a joke. Now, it don't change. The money what they don't contribute for my trip to Boya, they don't rate chief all the money. Pastor them, for them. They try to make, now, all kind of games to put surrogate, they made it attack other people. That is why I left from there. We create AAC, may bring collaboration. The one hijacker, may make the IG arms wing. Since when AAC become IG? And Amazonians, the level of stupidity, they are buying the fact that the ASC was created by the IG. No! It was incepted by me. All these people in John Agea among them, they were not even supposed to be in that place. Even Sarko was not invited in the full conclave. I have my invitation, I can show you guys that. When I fell ill, I sent Ben Kongo success to represent me. You guys should open your ear. Even Chris Anu didn't have an invitation there. These are some charlatans, charlatan pastors, jobless pastors within the United States. Nonsense. We have to understand this, Amazonians. Now, when I last one in this, when I follow people they deceive, Una, when I not go ever get independence. And even if when I get the independence, when I military independence. Then we are still that kind of year for our head. We are not going to ever get mental independence. And people who don't get mental independence, they can never succeed and build a nation from the ground up. The power to build is in my spirit. We go see, we go rule that Amazonia. Watana wata. Now for ground we go come out. No matter for diaspora. Una good night. Take it or leave it. I don't give a motherfucking care.